What's up, guys? For today's video, we're going to unbox 1958 Danish survival kit tools. So this is definitely unique survival kit tools because even the modern ones, they don't even make this kind of survival kits anymore. So let's see what it's all about. So as you can see, it's a pretty big one. We gotta try to remove this carefully. There you go. One. And two. I love the way it's designed because it's super easy to fold it and unfold it, and it has to be pretty big because you got a lot of tools over here. Okay, boom. First of all, I guess we'll start with the corner. Tool is missing over here. Maybe it's just extra pocket. You got your little chisel. And there is still a brand name on it. Looks like a little bit beat up, somewhat used, but not that much. Oh, look at that, there is a marking on it. Beautiful. Okay. Whoa, look at that. Wow, check out these cutters. Yeah, they definitely need a little bit of oil, and this is brand new, high quality cutters. So about 62-year-old tools over here. How amazing is that? Made in England. There's such a cool markings on it. And the best part is the label still on them. Guess what? For this survival kit, I paid so cheap, only like $58 plus shipping, maybe another $30. So less than $100. People collect vintage tools all the time. Let's see what's in here. Oh my goodness. Wow. Metal saw blade, Dunksky holder, something like that. There's another marking right here, and there's so many vintage markings over here. Beautiful. So this is a metal saw, and look how many pieces there is. Let me see how much exactly I have paid for this vintage survival tool. This is insane. Okay, I paid $56 plus $80 shipping. So $130 plus change, but shipping would be expensive because this thing is super heavy. Wow, look at that drill, and there should be a stick over here. I've seen those before. I guess the stick is missing, or we just don't have it. You would put it through and crank it to make holes into the wood or whatever. But look at that, that's amazing. That's a really cool survival kit. I guess it's for you to rebuild or something, not really to survive. Guess it's called civil defense too. Okay, you got here marking CF, and it's a really durable, high quality. Smells really good, not like some of those blankets that has been stored. Sometimes they get super stinky. Look at that. Another CF with the crown, and another CF over here. Very nice hammer. I have one of those, but mine is ruined. But guess what, guys? I'm going to keep this as a collector item. I'm not going to be using that. Look at that, how it goes in. And there's even list what you have to have, so that way I can figure it out what's missing and maybe buy the missing canister. With the also CF marking. Beautiful, look at the axe. I love axes. And it comes with the wax paper. Ooh, this is sharp. Man, back in the day, they made tools. This is so hefty, even though it's one of those mini axes. What do they call, I forgot. Hatchet, there you go. I bet I could really chop up some trees because it feels so durable and hefty and sharp. Okay, we're gonna put everything back in and we're going to check out the next section of it. Okay, let's see what we got on this side. Wow, look at that. Pickaxe shovel. Does it have any markings on it? Right here, there's a few markings on it. Pretty awesome. Okay. Wow, look at these pliers. All of them have exactly the same marking as you can see. This is pliers and also wire cutters. I love them. Oh, beautiful. Oh, we're getting some technology in here. And it also has CF on it with the crown. Beautiful. This has got to be a flashlight. Got a little bit of rust over here. Not a big deal. Does it work? That is the question. Pull this up. Doesn't look like it's working. Let's open it up. Okay, there you go. Nice. Looks like we just need 2D batteries. Pop it in and I guarantee you it's going to work. Maybe the only thing... Oh, wow, no way. Look at that. There's extra light bulbs in here. That is so unique. If I can take it without breaking it. I never seen that before, to where you have extra light bulbs. So all I have to do is buy extra light bulbs in case these light bulbs are out and just replace that. Very simple batteries in here. I bet it will work no problem as soon as I plug it in. There is right here something interesting too. Same markings right here. What does CF stands for? I have no idea. No way! Look at these nails. Wow. So they're pretty much right here giving you all the tools to build a little hut, a little house to survive or something. Again, this is a civil defense survival kit tools. Look at these nails. They don't even make this kind of nails anymore. At least not that I know of. They said here square nails. That is so cool. Okay, and something else over here. Little ropey over here. And what is this? Looks like Altoids. I really don't know what it says here. Let's open it up. Oh, wow, look at that. This is bandaged. There's more and more of them. That is so cool. Obviously, whenever you build something, you will cut and bruise yourself. Okay, now you know. There is a... pretty cool survival kits, tools, civil defense, post-World War II, I guess that's why they did it, to rebuild it. Oh wait, guys, I'm missing one more thing, a really thick rope over here too. Oh wow, never mind, I'm missing more tools, I thought I was done. What is this for? For this shovel right here. Is it? Yeah, except I gotta put it this way maybe, all the way here. Like kind of hit it a few times, it will catch on, and then you have a little shovel, I mean pickaxe and a pickaxe shovel. That's beautiful. Okay, and then there's something else, a crowbar. That's every tool you need. Cool, and I think this stick will work with this as well. Yep, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, this one looks like been used a bit. Awesome. Markings on it. Yep, it has CF markings and stuff on it. Almost missed the crowbar and that stick. Pretty awesome kit over here. Okay, and once I'm done, all I have to do is just close this. Actually, it looks like I have to close this first. Close this and wrap everything together. I love how easy it is to take it apart and put everything together. Close this. Nope. Yep. That's it. And the straps are really, really simple too. Very doable. There you go. Piece of history over here. Pretty awesome. And as you can see, it's a backpack. Beautiful. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below, what do you think about this video? I enjoy survival kits, survival toolkits. This one is one of a kind, first one that I ever done. It was post-World War II. Probably that's why they did it, to, I guess, go and rebuild the houses. That's very unique and pretty awesome piece of history. Goes into my collection for sure. Can't believe how cheap it was. Anyways, that was a steal. This is why I love eBay. You never know what you can find. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time.